In this video, we are going to see about the arranging of notes in the Squid app dashboard. If you open the Squid Notes app, most of the times it will open the recent notes. Click the drop down and you can see the other options. You can see all the notes you have created under All Notes section. We can arrange the notes in alphabetical order from old to new or vice versa. You can put all the notes in one notebook which is similar to folder. Squid app has already created a notebook called as Unfiled Notes. If you have not yet created a notebook, it will automatically consider it as Unfiled Notes. Now I am going to create a notebook. Click the plus icon and give the name. Now click All Notes. I am choosing all the notes. Click the arrow icon and choose the option alphabet. Now when you click the alphabet, you can see all the notes here. If you think, if your note is very important, you can star it, and it can be also seen at starred section. We can also rename or delete the notebook.